Hello and welcome to another GTA Online video. In this episode, I will be showing you guys all 76 peyote plant locations. Peyote plants are edible cactuses around the map that, when eaten, turn you into different animals based on the location of the plant. To find and eat these, go to the location specified in this video, walk up to them, and your controller will start vibrating if you have it enabled, and you will hear an animal noise. Once the peyote plant has been located, press right on the D-pad to consume it. If you no longer want to play as the animal at any time, you can exit by holding right on D-pad. Now, onto the locations. I have sorted them by two groups, land animals and water animals. I'll start with the land ones. Enjoy. That is going to wrap up this video. I hope you guys did enjoy, and I will see you all next time. Peace.